The final of the men's triple jump, the favourite Christian Taylor of the United States, the world champion. 12 finalists, each with 3 initial jumps before the field is reduced to 8 competitors. Taylor started with 2 fouls, leaving him in danger of going out. He did go through with his 3rd attempt, which meant he had 3 more jumps. With his 4th try, he produced his best effort of the season to earn him the gold medal, a jump of 17 metres, 81 centimetres. The silver was to go to his USA teammate Will Clay. This was his 2nd medal of London 2012 after getting a bronze in the long jump. No athlete had won medals in both events in the Olympic Games in the last 76 years. Fabrizio Donato of Italy had led early on and improved steadily with each jump, but the European champion eventually had to settle for bronze. Levan Sands from the Bahamas started as a medal contender. He won bronze in Beijing, but this time his challenge ended when he was forced to retire hurt when he was in 5th place. Contrasting emotions for Christian Taylor, who took the gold medal, silver also going to the USA, with Italy getting the bronze. The victory ceremony for the men's triple jump. It's 20 years since the United States took gold and silver in this event. Christian Taylor winning the gold medal, teammate Will Clay getting silver, and Fabrizio Donato the bronze, Italy's first medal in the event since 1968.
Such a blessing to share this moment with my family from the States, my family from Barbados. I'm just so honored, so blessed. I have to thank my church. I have to thank my coach, Rainer Ryder, even his wife, for allowing him to come out day in and day out and spend all the hours that he does with us. I'm just so blessed.
What was going through your mind during competition?
At the beginning, I was a little anxious. I was very excited. I came here, the goal was to take Jonathan Edwards' mark, and so I had that in mind, and I was really just letting loose. But after I fouled 2, I knew I needed to just chill out a little bit and get to the finals. And so just blessing after blessing, and I'm just so honored to be Olympic champ now.
It's awesome. You know, I wish I had one more event. Maybe I would have got the gold, bronze, silver, gold. But, you know, I'm thankful for, you know, leaving here with 2 medals. You know, a lot of people haven't even left with 1. So, you know, it's a blessing for me to even be here, let alone leave with medals. And I'm thankful. I thank God for it.
How deep did you have to dig to get that 2nd medal?
I had to dig just as deep as I did for the long jump. You know, the triple jump is my event. You know, that's my bread and butter. And I barely made it to the finals. But, you know, I think God had a plan for me in getting into the finals. And I left with a medal, so I can't complain. You know, me and Christian went 1-2, so I couldn't ask for anything better than that.
Una carriera intera. Questa è la mia quarta Olimpiade.
It's a whole career. I'm working for it. It's my 4th Olympic game. And finally, the dream came true.
Finalmente si è realizzato un sogno. Tantissimo lavoro, tantissimo.
This result is double because all the work, all the passion he put in all his years of training eventually came with a great result this tonight. So he said that he does the triple jump with love.